Even the swings that don't go straight make the intended impact.
What we'll be playing in on Friday and Saturday?
Last year, when Heidi Gilchrist introduced her fellow Johnson Countyan, Brianne Sutherland,
I'm happy with that one.
To golf, they didn't imagine they'd become KC golf girls.
It's a lot of fun.
This Instagram account chronicles their tee times and travel while promoting golf to other women.
We kind of starting to follow other women that golf and just kind of starting to see all of that support and encouragement and people saying, yes, it's tough, yes, it's hard, don't quit.
Just something that you can do for work. With your husbands, with your other friends. It's like the new happy hour. Just grabbing, you know, a couple drinks and going out.
So far, KC golf girls say it's working. Metro women are getting the message about the game on the greens.
And that's usually what they want to talk to me about is like, you know, is it fun? Because I'm not shy about putting my frustrations out there too.
It's grown so much even in the last 2 years.
Sean Chalk is the head professional at Sykes Lady Overland Park Golf Course. He says efforts like this Instagram indoctrination are bringing more women to golf.
Just to see different women of different ages have, like you said, such a positive impact in the game, and they feel like, oh, I want to do this, is big for the sport in general.
Not every golf shot is perfect, but every photo packs fun and excitement. The KC Golf Girls Instagram has only been in business a short time, and it's already gaining on 1,000 followers. Sutherland told me she believes that's because they keep the go in golf.
Some people do it for different things, relaxing. Some people do it for competition. So golf is whatever you can make it.
And this duo is hoping to see more people, especially ladies, come out to play. Sean McDowell, Fox 4 News.